Sometimes you feel pretty. Sometimes you feel cute. Yeah, as you can see, this is one of the reasons why I feel pretty. See, you feeling yourself,
yo,
baby?
They say, yo, it's summertime. I'm going to show you it's summertime. Yo, Don C, for looking out. For looking out, my brother. The four.
Hey, yo, Don C, what's up? Yeah, last week I didn't have these. But my brother Don C, who I've known for a very, very long time, who I'm extremely proud of. You know, he looked out for a brother. Now these is fresh. These are super fresh.
They make you feel happy when you wear them?
Yeah, make me feel happy. Look. Well, see, look at the details. Nice shit. Thanks for the kick.
It's the best thing you ever did.
Again, 3, 2, 1, big applause!
People out on social media. I'm not here to please the people that are in this audience. I'm here to decide who didn't sign.
All right, what is it you want to do when you grow up?
Hey, yo, I'm going to be a tit out. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. Put it work. My status escalate. Now I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. Cause the nonsense is yet to stop. Jake, shake me down, haters wanna take me down, break me down.
Season 2, season 1. I think the show has grown a lot. We started to really get into our bag. We're getting great talent from all over the world. And I think that we're that new show on the block that, you know, that's out here really representing the culture and is a true reflection of really what's going on out here in the game. And, you know, it's just been great. It's been great to see so many aspiring artists come and get the chance to, you know, really chase their dreams. And before it's that platform, people don't really watch a lot of TV no more, but they watch before.